Hey everyone! Today, we're diving into Xebito.com to expose why it appears to be yet another crypto scam out to steal your money. Stick around as we break down how this scam works, the tactics they use to lure people in, and the steps you can take to stay safe.
So, let's get right into it. It is a site that claims to offer high returns through cryptocurrency investing, trading, and digital asset exchanges. They present themselves as a legitimate platform that can help you make money by trading cryptocurrencies. They might even offer training programs, portfolio monitoring, and market insights to seem more credible. But here's the reality: it is just another scam designed to lure people in and then drain their accounts. Many of these platforms are set up to act like Ponzi schemes or pyramid schemes, where they may pay out a few users at first to build trust. But as soon as they have enough people invested, the system collapses, leaving everyone with nothing. How do scams like this trick to convince you that they are legit? Let's find out in details. Promises of high returns. These kinds of platforms often promise huge returns on investments, much higher than what legitimate financial institutions would ever offer. This is a major red flag. Real investment opportunities are clear about the risks and never guarantee huge profits. Fake initial coin offerings, ICOs. These platforms might push you into investing in their so-called exclusive ICOs or new cryptocurrency projects. But these tokens are worthless, or worse, entirely fake. Pump and dump schemes. In some cases, scam platforms may encourage you to buy into a specific coin, then artificially inflate its value pump before they sell off their shares dump. When they do this, the price crashes, and you lose everything while they walk away with the profits. Withholding withdrawals. Once you try to withdraw your money, you'll likely hit a wall. Many scam platforms have hidden rules that make it nearly impossible to get your money back. They may require additional deposits before processing your withdrawal, creating endless barriers to keep your funds. No money back guarantee. Legitimate businesses offer clear return policies, but scams like this make it impossible to get refunds. This means that if anything goes wrong, you have no way to recover your investment. Account blocks. Another common tactic is blocking your account. If you try to make too many withdrawals or report issues, they may suddenly lock your account, claiming you violated their terms. This leaves you unable to access your funds, and there's usually no way to appeal. If you've already invested money on this platform or a similar platform, recovering your funds can be a tough and often frustrating process. Unfortunately, these types of platforms are typically set up to make it nearly impossible for users to get their money back once they've been scammed. They often put up barriers such as withdrawal fees, confusing account terms, or requirements for additional deposits before allowing any funds to be withdrawn. In many cases, scammers simply block access to accounts, refusing to respond to requests or emails once they have your money. Because these platforms are usually unregulated, there's little recourse through traditional financial channels. But here's what you can try to protect yourself from further loss. Document everything. Keep a record of every interaction with the platform, including screenshots of your account, transaction history, and communication with customer service. This documentation could be helpful if you pursue legal action. Seek legal advice. If you've lost a substantial amount, consider consulting a lawyer, preferably one familiar with fraud cases. While this may be costly, some victims have had success in recovering funds through legal action or in a class action suit. Report to authorities. Report the scam to relevant financial authorities, such as the SEC in the US or other financial regulatory bodies. Although they may not be able to get your money back directly, they can investigate the platform and potentially prevent further scams. Notify your bank or payment provider, let them know about the fraudulent transaction and ask if any additional security measures can be put in place for your accounts. Some payment providers may offer limited protection against fraud. Warn others, sharing your experience can help prevent others from falling into the same trap. Post about it on social media, forums, and review sites, detailing what happened and why others should avoid the platform. If you think you have fallen for this scam or want to avoid such scams in the future, here's what you can do. Verify contact information, check for a valid address, phone number, and customer support email on the site. If these are missing or seem suspicious, it's a warning sign. Legitimate companies want to be reachable. Watch out for grammar errors and suspicious URLs. Scammers often use URLs or names that mimic real companies but with slight misspellings. Look closely if anything seems off. Proceed with caution. Check for privacy policies. Genuine sites will always have a clear privacy policy and terms of service. Lack of these is a red flag. Look for HTTPS in the URL. This is a basic security feature. If a site doesn't have HTTPS in the URL, avoid it. Read customer reviews. Take some time to search for reviews and ratings online. Look for any repeated negative reviews or complaints, as these can indicate a scam. Beware of fake celebrity endorsements. Many scams will claim endorsement from celebrities using fake AI-generated images or edited videos. Always remember that legitimate endorsements are usually posted on the celebrity's official accounts. Avoid high-pressure sales tactics. Scams often push limited-time offers to make you feel pressured. Don't rush into anything. Research first and take your time before making a decision. Look for real trust seals. If a site displays trust seals like Norton or McAfee, click on them. Real seals will take you to a verification page, while fake ones will either not be clickable or lead to a random page. Payment methods. Scam sites often ask for unsafe payment methods like gift cards or wire transfers. Stick to payment methods that offer bear protection, like credit cards. Look for independent reviews on trusted sites. Beyond customer reviews on the site itself, search for independent reviews on trusted review sites. Scammers often post fake testimonials, so reviews on third-party platforms to get a more clear picture. Check for a clear and realistic fee structure. Many scam platforms hide or downplay fees until you try to withdraw. Always review the terms and conditions and ensure that any platform you use has transparent fees and does not make it difficult for you to access your funds. Limit personal information. Be cautious if a site asks for too much information. Scammers often use this for identity theft or to create fake accounts in your name. Don't fall for exclusive opportunities. Scams often promote exclusive or limited-time investment opportunities to create urgency. Legitimate investment firms don't typically pressure you into action and give you ample time to evaluate the opportunity. Last but not the least, check regulatory status before you invest. Verify the platform's status on regulatory websites, like the SEC or your local financial authority. If they're not listed, avoid them.
In summary, all the evidence points to Xebito.com being a scam. We highly recommend avoiding it and choosing more reliable options for your investments. Of course, everyone's experience may vary, so if you have something to share, leave your thoughts in the comments. Let's work together to keep each other informed and safe from scams. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content on staying safe in the digital world. Catch you in the next video.